Vladimir Putin secured his fifth term as president of Russia Sunday with a reported 87% of the votes cast. But take that with a grain of salt, because criticism of Putin and his policies are massively suppressed in Russia. Putin was only up against Kremlin-approved candidates, and European leaders have called the election neither free nor fair. But Putin's predetermined victory was marked by notable protests by some Russian citizens. Supporters of deceased opposition leader Alexei Navalny called on Russians unhappy with Putin or the war in Ukraine to go to the polls at noon. And long lines were in fact seen at polling places in Moscow, St. Petersburg, and even outside Russian embassies in Europe at that time. Some wrote Navalny's name on the ballots, while others used other means to protest. At least 15 criminal cases were filed after people poured dye in ballot boxes or set fire to or lobbed Molotov cocktails in polling stations. Putin's next term will last another 6 years, making him the longest-serving leader in modern Russian history.